This is the new channel, so sit back and enjoy your snacks while we keep it real. Oh, hell yeah!
What's going on, y'all? It's your man, Trey.
And it's your girl, Tasha.
And it's Man to the Real. Well, it's finna get real. We back. Well, we actually not back. Yeah, we continuing.
We here.
The Netflix team up, crossover shit, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Jessica Jones is where you go to next after you do season one of Daredevil. And here we are.
Great power.
Jessica Jones. Now, from what I remember of Jessica, all I remember basically, somebody did some experiments on her, I think, and she got powers, and one of her powers was flight. I might be wrong. Don't come for me. Okay. Jessica's not one of them characters that you just remember shit. Like, you can't sit here and tell me y'all just like, oh, the fuck. Oh, I know Jessica Jones. No, the fuck. Not many people know who Jessica Jones is.
Right, because I
don't. Like, I just don't. Luke Cage, Iron Fist, Daredevil. Jessica Jones is not somebody I just remember. Just being honest.
They just needed a girl on the team.
Hey, now I'm cool with that. But I don't know. Does she? We'll see if she got flight. Maybe she don't. I don't know. Fuck.
Or maybe she don't have it yet.
Maybe it happened in the Defenders or season two. You know, hey, you got a bill.
Yeah, we gonna go ahead and get into it and see what's cracking though, because I don't know nothing about this girl, so ready to see what's up.
Hey, hope y'all enjoy this series. I hope I enjoy it. I heard good things, so hey, let's get into it. Hope y'all having a good one. Yes. Jessica Jones. Oh, episode one, aka Ladies.
Sir, Crystal.
Okay. Shit.
Okay.
New York may be the city that never sleeps, but it sure does sleep around. Not that I'm complaining. Cheaters are good for business. Clients hire me to find dirt, and I find it. Which shouldn't surprise them, but it does.
That bitch!
Knowing it's real means they gotta make a decision. One, do something about it. Or two, keep denying it. Shoot the messenger. Tell me I'm getting off on ruining their already shitty lives. Option two rarely pans out. People do bad shit. I just avoid getting involved with them in the first place. That works for me. Most of the time.
Thought you didn't like or trust me.
Oh, come on, I meant lawyers in general.
Scumbag henchman for corporate America.
Well,
we just hired a full-time investigator.
Whoever he is, he's not as good as me.
Hence me having offered you the job, which you rejected.
Wasn't personal, I just prefer freelance, no ties.
So you said with an impressive string of expletives.
Okay, is being drunk an excuse?
You know, it's really about professionalism.
You're not protecting me. You need my methods. I'm not gonna beg you for a case. I will ask you, though, very strongly.
I need a summons served to the owner of several gentlemen's clubs. His name is Gregory Spheris.
Is that Luke?
Yeah,
that's Luke.
That's
your Luke. So Luke is in this.
Thank you.
I'm Barbara Schlottman. This is my husband, Bob. We just flew in from Omaha to find our missing daughter.
Honey, Hope's not missing if she still calls us once a week.
She could be in a cult.
Come on in.
This lady's been a cult.
It's like you strip your screws.
Wouldn't be the first time. Start at the beginning.
Hope is at NYU on an athletic scholarship track and field. Team captain.
Is he fixing her door?
A month ago, she called to say that she was taking a break, which is not like her at all.
Oh, she had to suck it hard. Her apartment.
We don't.
Boy, if you don't.
She quit the team.
We got don't take care about that door.
You have a level? I could hang it straight.
She doesn't have a level, Bob.
Excuse me. I said, excuse me. Do you know the way to the Chrysler Building?
It's called Google Maps, moron.
What the?
Yep.
How are you doing that? You're one of them. Holy mother of God.
He's saying holy mother of God, but you don't look like you ever been to church.
Her companion wanted a particular table in the back. There was a couple already seated there, but I lost my mind or something. I told them to leave.
That's not possible.
What's not possible is our sommelier comping him a $500 bottle. And when he ordered his favorite dish from Il Rosso, our chef actually hunted down the recipe from Il Rosso's old chef.
To our anniversary. You'll love it.
I will love it.
Then smile.
And imagine why he came to an Asian fusion restaurant to order classic Italian pasta amatrice. You know him? He's not coming back, is he?
Could have used the door. I wasn't sure he'd answer. It's important.
It must be.
It's for a case.
Right. You became a private eye.
In this bitch, fake prints and all this shit.
Come on, let's go.
I can't.
He told you not to move.
I wet the bed.
I don't want to hurt.
I can't leave. I can't! My guy!
control. Whatever it is, it wears off. But it takes time and distance. So we're both getting out of here.
He made me do things that I didn't want to do, but I wanted to.
What street did you live on as a kid?
It's not my... It's not my fault.
Good, that was good.
My little girl.
Oh, thank God. Thank God.
It's not my fault.
I know, sweetheart. She'll be okay. You just have to keep her away from the man who took her.
Took her?
He escaped. Knowing it's real means you gotta make a decision. One, keep denying it. Or two, do something about it.
That's crazy.
Sex and violence, that's the way to go, kids.
But I'm like, I think her powers of flight haven't manifested because she got some strong ass leg to be jumping. I didn't know she would have super strength either, so I mean that's a plus. She lifting up cars, so, and she can have sex with Luke Cage and not get hurt, so that's a plus. But she gotta be strong, man. That's Power Man.
I'm sure he wasn't hurting all them
his code name for y'all that don't know. Luke Cage is Power Man.
I'm sure he wasn't hurting all them regular ass ladies that was coming up in there anyway.
He probably learned how to be gentle.
Break it.
But hey, we gonna get up out of here. Y'all stay up. Y'all stay real. It's your man Trey.
And it's your girl Tasha.
Young man.
Yeah.
Man to the real. Y'all stay real. You already watched, so you might as well subscribe, please.